pardon if my voice is not that much clear today. I'm having a severe throat infection. So I'll try my best. Yeah. Can we write in? No, after completing this thing, I think, first thing, why this light? No, whenever you are going to take the class, whenever you are planning a syllabi, UGC says that it should be learning outcome based. Now UGC says. However, it would have been since beginning. Now, whenever you will revise your syllabi, you will have to revise your syllabi. Or when you are in the body of BOS, you will have to put the learning outcome before the syllabi. Objective, you okay. Objective is okay, but learning outcome is different. If you want to see what exactly it means, what is the difference between the learning objective and the learning outcome, please do refer to any of the IGNU's module. Kisi bhi subject ka, you take the IGNU module, jo Indira Gandhi National Open University ke modules aate hain. अगर आपने देखे होंगे वो ऑनलाइन भी अवेलेबल है देन यू कैन सी दे इन ईच एंड एवरी मॉड्यूल सिंस बिगनिंग ऑफ इग्नू दे हैव अडैप्टेड दैट थिंग दैट लर्निंग आउटकम मस्ट बी देयर लुक बिफोर बट इन अवर एजुकेशन फील्ड आउटकम इज ऑलवेज फिक्स्ड यू मस्ट बी एबल टू पास दिस एग्जाम देन यू विल बी अवार्डेड एमएससी यू मस्ट बी लर्निंग आउटकम यूनिक यू नीड द आउटपुट सो यू हैव टू benchmark the outcome that what should be the capability developed after learning that particular thing. So learning outcome of our module that we will be able to understand the importance of writing and academic writing skill, how is academic writing different from simple writing, what are the types of academic writing, basic traits, basic characters, when to learn, what actually it is, tools required, components for academic writing, facts and actions required to be a successful academic writer, and basic flow of action in academic writing. I have split my lecture in three major modules. So it's about the first module. You know, most important thing, we, the human being, are the master race. God's best creation. Why? Because we can write. Yes, we can write. The writing skills makes us unique. This is a unique feature being a living. Otherwise, we would have been animals. We would have been anything else. You know, academic writing, or writing rather, not academic writing, I would say. Writing can change the history. It has the almighty power, and it can change the generations. We know. The person who has written history, sometime or somewhere it was biased. He was biased. So we were studying that history. Because it was written from the goggles of those historians. We are not in condition. No, what we are in the kingdoms. We used to have the term Bhat and Charan. अगर भाट और चारण हिस्ट्री लिखेगा तो वो क्या लिखेगा वो क्रिटिकल तो कभी हो ही नहीं सकता राजा का वो तो हमेशा बढ़ाई करेगा तो हिस्ट्री doesn't mean that history must be written. That's why it has been a hot discussion that history must be rewritten. We are studying the history from the eyes of British historians. Why? We should research. That's why in history field, in arts and humanities, or you can say in history especially, it is the subject to be dealt with great detail. Sometimes Ramayana is being discussed or being intervened or interpreted by the Britishers or the Americans. They distort the meaning. They take some other meaning from that particular thing. No, this is the way. That's why I'm saying that it can change the generation. It has been the condition that a piece of writing took the job from Subramanian Swami. you say Subramanian Swamy, our leader, he graduated, he did his PhD in just the age of 24 from Harvard University. And he was given the professorship, assistant professor there, in that just after completing the PhD. At the age of 27, when he was in Harvard, when he was there, he wrote an article for New York Times that what Indira Gandhi is practicing is the Soviet model and it should not be replicated for the Indian thing because it is not meant for Indian scenario. He was very vocal for that at the time of Indira Gandhi, when Indira Gandhi was not habitual to listen any critic. At that moment, he lost the job from Harvard. And the same thing happened, similar thing happened. Then he joined the IIT. Okay? He was expelled from the there. I think the reason was a little bit different in that there, but the writing was there involved there. He joined IIT Delhi. IIT Delhi, and he wrote against the Indira Gandhi, right, that what she is practicing, that Soviet model has been failed. They are going to split it. Indira Gandhi indirectly triggered his expulsion from the IIT Delhi. He was terminated from IIT Delhi. He fought the case for, I think, 14, 15, 17 years. He won the case. He joined the IIT Delhi, and the very next day he resigned from the IIT Delhi. Mupe mara unhone. Nika nahi main karke dikhaun. That writing has the power, you know. Writing has the almighty power. But I mean to say, if a person is right and his writing has got the power, even from the source and from any ammunition, it's a big ammunition. So you should use it very cautiously. Einstein, classic example. Einstein thesis, just 24 pages. Friends, it was a thesis, just 24 pages. When it was given for the review, it was written back, okay, it's a nice work, but it's too short to be considered as a PhD thesis. No objection. They were speechless about his work. In just, agar mathematics wale yahan par hai, toh samjhenge us cheez ko ki usne kis tarah se wo derive kiya tha. Wo apni equation ko, I think Avogadro number se related usne kuch kaam kiya tha, hai na? Yeah, Avogadro number unhone deduce kiya tha. Presentation does matter. And we, in Indian scenario, we are habitual to see the thesis in kilograms. Yeah, of course. Until unless it is okay, it is PhD thesis, it means it should be like this. Why? And, aap karke dikhana na. Plagiarism rule aa gaya, aap karke dikhaiyega page number, bada ke dikhaiyega. Aap dekhiyega, JNU ka, you Google it, JNU mein, JNU Plagiarism Institute, JNU. जेएनयू के अभी रिसेंटली रिक्रूटेड जो असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर थे और जो उस पर उनपे गाज गिरी है, वो सारे उनके विद नेम द वायर में डाल के देखिए, विद नेम उनके जो है कि उन्होंने कहां से कहां उठाया, कितना था, उनके नाम के साथ उनका मेमोरेंडम किया गया प्लैगरिज्म. बहुत इट इज अ शेम. अब वो चाहे किया या अनचाहे किया, देखिए क्राइम हमारे यहाँ जो आईपीसी है उसमें ये नहीं है कि यार मुझे पता नहीं था कि क्राइम होता है, तो ऐसा नहीं है कि आप सजा से बच जाएंगे. इग्नोरेंस से आप बच नहीं सकते हैं लॉ से. लॉ वाले ज्यादा जानते हैं चीज को कि इग्नोरेंस से आप बच नहीं सकते हैं. ये कुछ नहीं यार, ये भी नहीं कि दोनों पार्टियों को कोई ऑब्जेक्शन नहीं है तो आपको कोई सजा नहीं होगी. भाई मैंने इसको मारा, इसके परिवार को कोई ऑब्जेक्शन नहीं है तो ठीक है, तुमको क्या दिक्कत है. ऐसा नहीं चलता ना लॉ में. आपने किसी का मैटर उठाया, आफ्टर ऑल यू हैव एकेडमिक इंटीग्रिटी को आपने अफेक्ट किया. इट इज नॉट अबाउट यू माय डियर, इट इज अबाउट द ऑरा ऑफ योर इंस्टीट्यूशन इन द ग्लोबल वर्ल्ड. What you are giving the message, that academic integrity must be there. So that's why Einstein explained that presentation does matter, and his PhD was accepted as such. He was adamant, you will have to accept. Yes, of course. And now we have realized that it has the power to drive and delegate the future. He was right. The presentation does matter. Now in very very countries, except India, I think. India में भी कुछ यूनिवर्सिटी ऐसी हैं जो PhD को किलोग्राम में नहीं तोलती हैं, PhD thesis को या dissertations को. You know, in Japan I used to see PhD thesis, not forget about the Japan. I was in BRC, Bhabha Atomic Research Center. I'm having a project in BRC, Bhabha Atomic Research Center. And I'm proud to say that I have been given the opportunity in the form of a project. I'm working in the nuclear reactor there. So, and I think physics people, I have got a multidisciplinary approach in doing the research. So I'm doing some experiment in the, along with Lokesh, my project fellow. We are working there in some interaction study in neutron beam. So we used to visit there. In the nuclear reactor, inside the premise of nuclear reactor, where we perform the experiments, and it is among the 7 experimental labs available throughout the world. Now, in BRC, so coming to the point, BRC, the thesis is 30 pages, 40 pages, and that too, left-right, aisa nahi ki ek hi taraf chapa hai, simple thesis, sati. You should not allow your student or you should not allow yourself to write here and there. Pinpoint. So, research is incomplete without academic writing, we know. Until you present the work, it won't be recognized or be useful for global research funding. What we are doing must be of something use. Edison said, anything that won't sell, I don't want to invent. Its sale is the proof of utility. And utility is success. The utility or the need-based research is the demand or the focal point of the current era. You can remember, you give me a name of a single invention by the Edison which is not of use, of actual use, of applications. All the inventions, big inventions, he didn't go for any hypothetical things or some theories, no. He invented the things which can be used by the human life, for improving the quality of human life. He did that. And that thing, that is the result. Otherwise, we will be just placing the things here and there and doing nothing. So basic and applied research are both important. They are both important, equally important. But their focus is there in applied research. How can you apply the basic knowledge for the development of humanity? The academic writing offers the answer. I will give you the example again. NIH, National Institute of Health. Iski agency hai, jante hai? NIH. NIH is the agency of which government? The largest funding agency of the world belongs to United States of America. US NIH. NIH gives the funding for cancer therapy. You won't believe. NIH gives the funding to the arts and humanity also for cancer research. For mathematicians also, for statisticians also, for history persons also, for geography persons also. Each and every subject. You will wonder why. Because anything can click. I will give you the very fantastic example of cholera. It was not known that what is the causative agent of that particular thing. You know, it was a mathematician, it was a statistician who invented that it is a waterborne disease. No biomedical scientists, no chemistry people, no pharmacy people, sorry, no medical. It was a mathematician, a biostatistician. He proved. He took the data from the Thames River, around the Thames River and in England when the cholera outbreak was there. He deduced from the statistical data, he proved that wherever the flood was there, wherever the water conditions are not good, the breakout was there. So then he concluded that it is a significant conclusion that cholera is a waterborne disease. Scientists proved that after 20 years, but he proved. Initially, anyone can contribute in anything. You will have to keep your mind open. Than and even US NIH is giving the funds to the scientists who are sitting abroad. They fund also to the Indians. I have that dream in my mind that one day I will get the NIH funding sitting here, sitting in my area, sitting in my Gadwal or sitting in my India. I won't go to the US for that thing. I don't believe that going to the Goenka. It's very easy, dear, to go anything for there. And it's our Indian tendency that we work very hard when we go abroad. Nothing kaam karte hain scientist. यहाँ जाके एक दिन में एक क्लास लेने में मौत आती है उनको, होता है, मैंने देखा है इन लोगों को, वहाँ बाहर बहुत अच्छा काम करते हैं, वही लोग यहाँ आते हैं तो वो उनका अडेप्टेशन ठीक है, यहाँ क्या करना है, वहाँ वो जान लगा देंगे, वहाँ वो सूखी ब्रेड खा लेंगे, उसके साथ काम कर लेंगे, यहाँ नहीं करेंगे. एनीवे, रिकॉग्निशन एंड एकेडमिक राइटिंग. रिकॉग्निशन टू राइटर, रिकॉग्निशन ऑफ वैल्यू एंड क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग. बेसिकली व्हाट व्हाई वी आर डूइंग द रिसर्च, आवर ओवरऑल एम इज to improve the quality of life. Life to sab jee rahe hain. Dekhiye kamata har koi hai. Main chota tha, main graduation mein padhta tha. I think ye 95 baat hogi. When I was in graduation, doing my graduate in Srinagar campus itself. We used to have tin sheds there and we used to study in those tin dappar. But I was sometimes frustrated. My father and mother both were the state government servant. My mother retired from the headmistress primary school. So we had limited resources, you know, not big money. 2000 we get, RS 2000 we get, including the for all other expenses monthly. We used to fit sometimes that we had. That fellow is having nice shoes and that thing. Mere to father mother dono kaam karte hain. Still, I can't think. Or I don't think even rather. Mere dimag mein toh hota hi nahi ki yaar ye pehenna upar. Theek hai yaar, joota hai, joote ki tarah pehenenge na. 5000 ka joota pehenenge. Kya fayda? Mere concept ye tha. Toh kisi maine ek mere query bhi toh I discuss with him. Friend. Kena jo 5000 ka joota pehenta na, uske ghar ka quality of life dekhna aur apne ghar ka quality of life dekhna. Yes, of course. उसके माँ बाप किस हालातों में रह रहे हैं, वो उसको कैसे यूटिलाइज कर रहा है, उनकी क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ क्या, हमारी क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ क्या, उसमें डिफरेंट. क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ इज इंपॉर्टेंट, यू नो, व्हाट क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ, एंड दैट थिंग शुड बी इनक्यूबेटेड इन द माइंड ऑफ किड्स, दैट मनी इज नॉट इंपॉर्टेंट, द क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ इज इंपॉर्टेंट. हाउ हेल्दी एंड हाउ हेल्दी इन सेंस ऑफ ईच डोमेन, फिजिकल, मेंटल, इमोशनल, all in all question it should be there, and our all research is directed towards giving that thing. No, aap dekhiye koi bhi aim kuch bhi ho, ghoom fir ke aim wahi aaye, quality of life ko improve karna. So the dissemination of knowledge and exchange of ideas required, and for that academic writing plays a very vital role. I'm working also on that particular thing. Being the best species in the planet, it is our responsibility. Spider-Man movie mein hai na, with great power comes the great responsibility. No, when we are having this great power, it is our great responsibility also that to maintain this integrity. शिक्षकों के साथ हमारे साथ बाध्यता हो जाती है, बहुत कभी होता है कि I think कपड़े पहनते हुए, कपड़े खरीदते हुए सोचते हैं, हम जाते हैं कपड़े दुकान में, अरे यार ये कपड़ा मत दिखा यार, मास्टर है यार भाई, दूसरा दिखा, चीट छाट वाले ना दिखा. देखिए वो हमारी बाध्यता है, बाध्यता नहीं कि एक मिनट किसी ने कह नहीं रखा कि आपको ये पहनना है, पर हम अपने माहौल के हिसाब से अपने को ढालते हैं. Exactly. किसी क्रिमेशन में हम सूट को पहन के नहीं जाते. इन द सेम वे एकेडमिक एनवायरमेंट इज ए होलिस्टिक एनवायरमेंट, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज अवर मोरल ड्यूटी टू परफॉर्म अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट. दैट इंटीग्रिटी मस्ट बी मेंटेन. वी आर द टीचर्स एंड वी आर ओड टू बी रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर अवर प्रोफेशन. पावर टू ड्राइव एंड डेलीगेट द फ्यूचर. धनसिंह रावत जी कह रहे थे, अगर याद होगा कह रहे, क्या कहा था उन्होंने, ये कह रहे थे कहीं से आया कि सर हमें ऑर्डर कर दिए 500 रुपए पर लेक्चर के हिसाब से, उन्होंने कहा ऑर्डर कर दिया, हर चीज के लिए बोलते कि ऑर्डर कर दे, कह रहे अच्छा ऑर्डर कर देंगे, ऑर्डर कर देंगे. अच्छा भाई ये बताओ 10 से 5 कॉलेज में रहना है, क्या इसके लिए भी ऑर्डर करना है? उन्होंने बोला था, रिमेंबर, मुझे याद आया, मैंने कहा आपके सामने जो है प्रत्यक्ष लोग बैठे हैं तो देख समझ सकते. उन्होंने कहा कि यार 10 से 5 आपको कॉलेज में बैठना है, क्या इसके लिए भी ऑर्डर करना है, मुझे बता दो. सरकास्टिक टोन. ओके, आई एडमिट issues like deforestation, whatever. चले कोई बात नहीं, लिख चले. देखिए deforestation